side of the ground. It's going to get real rowdy very shortly.
Make sure you stay on this side for a second. No one can get you out this way.
Woolgoolga's number 5, Papala Pierce, taking the score onto Woolgoolga 4, Macksville yet to score. Conversion was unsuccessful there, so the scores remain. The goal of 4, Max will yet to score.
Let's go in, boys, energy!
Off this line, boys, keep that attention!
One more! Get them going here, Lloyd!
Hold it! Yeah.
Hotel pop-up bar on the eastern side of the ground. Plenty of hot food in the canteen as well. Make sure you get over and support.
Thank you.
Successful there, so scores remain locked up at 4 points all.
Thank you.
4 points apiece. Make sure you head over to the canteen and the bar, or head over and see the Moonee Beach Hotel pop-up bar on the eastern side of the grandstand. Plenty of ice-cold beverages. Big shout-out to the Moonee Beach Hotel for all their support throughout the year. Thank you to Chris Beslick Excavations, Blue Bet, Garlow's Pies, Cox Harbour Hardwoods, Tom Williams Plumbing, Arana Building Services, and Command 51 Cleaning Services. Just setting up for an under-8s game for the half-time here, so make sure you show the kids plenty of support.
Thank you. Hold on.
1, 2, Woolgoolga 8, Macksville 10 with a kick to come. Points to 10. on 20. Seven slots another from the sideline, pushing the lead out to Woolgoolga 16, Macksville 10, with just under 20 minutes remaining. Maxwell's number six, Finian Walsh, takes the score to Woolgoolga 16, Maxwell 14 with a kick to come. We have 9 minutes on the clock, 9 minutes to go.
Yeah.
just been drawn with first place going to Itchy, number 55. Second is Jaden Olive, number 42. And third is Sarah Luck, number 70. Please head over to the bar on the western side of the ground to collect your prize. We have 2.5 minutes remaining in the reserve grade clash. 2.5 minutes to go.
Yes.
prize in our second 100 board is still yet to be claimed. Number 55, Itchy. Number 55, Itchy, if that's you, head over to the bar. Right, okay. And same sort of thing, if it goes past the both stages, it's win who takes on. All locked up at full time there, which means we'll move into extra time, golden point, which will be 10 minutes each way.
Yeah, I've got a stop 8 minutes 36.
Thank you.
16 and they will head to the grand final. Macksville will back up next weekend against South Grass.